Hello students, now today we are going to learn about Roman numerals. Okay, so far we had learned about Hindu-Arabic numerals. How do we write 1, 2, 3, 4 normally? That is called as the Hindu-Arabic numerals. Yet there is another method and which is we are using also in our day-to-day life, that is Roman numerals. Okay, in Hindu-Arabic numerals, we are using only numbers, but the difference between Hindu-Arabic and Roman numeral is, in Roman numeral, we are using symbols for the numbers. See here, for 1, Roman numerals, we will write as I, 5 means V, 10, X, 50, L. For 100, which symbol is used in Roman numeral? C. 500, D. And 1000, M. In this way, in Roman numerals, instead of numbers, we are using symbols. Okay? I means 1, V means 5, X means 10, L stands for 50, C, 100, D, 500, and M, 1000. Followed? To get the larger numbers, we have, if we will put stroke, okay, stroke means horizontal line above the symbol, that horizontal line, it indicates the value of the number increased by 1000 times. Okay, now see, can we put a stroke on I, this? No, because 1 into 1000, 1000, but already for 1000, which symbol we are using? M. So, this we will not use. Here, if I put stroke on V, it will increases the value of 5 by 1000. So 5 into 1000, it will become 5000. See here. If like this is there, its value becomes 5000. Now, if I put stroke above X, then what I will get? 10 into 1000, that is 10,000. Stroke above L, 15 into 1,000, 50,000. C, stroke on C, 100 into 1,000, 1 lakh. Here, 500 into 1,000, 5 lakh. And stroke on M means 1,000 into 1,000. That is how much it becomes? 10 lakh. Okay, in this way, we can obtain larger numbers by putting stroke over each symbol. Got it? Now, we will learn few rules of Roman numerals, about Roman numerals. Okay, first rule of writing Roman numeral is repetition of a symbol means addition. Okay, now suppose, for example, look at here. Repetition of a symbol means addition. What is the meaning of this? Suppose I repeated symbol. See here. I. If I am writing it 2 times I, that means 1 I indicates 1. So 1 plus 1, it becomes 2. So for 2, which symbol we have to use? 2 times I. Okay. In this also, see, repetition of a symbol. Particular symbols only we can repeat, not all. Okay, now we see here, only I, X, C, M can be repeated. So, we cannot repeat V. Means, V, we cannot write 2 times. Got it? Only I, X, C, M, we can repeat 2 times. Second, V, L and D are never repeated. These symbols can repeat. Then which symbols cannot be repeated? V, L and D. V means 5, 50 and D means 500. Now, third is no symbol can be repeated more than 3 times. Okay? Except M. Now, more than 3 times means I, maximum to maximum, these symbols we can repeat 3 times. Okay. IX C. But VLD, we are not repeating only more, and this IXC also, we cannot repeat more than three times. Only three times, up till three times we can repeat. M, only M is the symbol which we can repeat more than three times. This is first rule of writing Roman numerals. Follow? Second rule of writing Roman numeral is a smaller numeral appearing to the left of a larger numeral is always subtracted from the larger numeral. What is the meaning of this? Now, see, a smaller numeral means, suppose I means one. If I'm writing I before the greater numeral. This side we are writing means before V. V is greater. So if I am writing I before greater numeral, that is V, I have to subtract 1 from 5. So if I subtract 1 from 5, what number I will get? 4. So how to write 4 in Roman numeral? By writing IV. This means 4. Follow? Same time, in first rule, what did we learn? If we are writing after greater numeral, then we have to add the smaller numeral in greater. Now here I is smaller, V is greater, and I have written after greater numeral. That means I have to add. So 5 plus 1, 6. So how to write 6? By first rule, that is VI. And how to write 4? By using second rule, that is write before greater number, that is IV. This is 4, this is 6. Okay. Now, in that again, second rule, sub rule is there. First one, I could only appear before V or X. Okay. This symbol I could only appear. We can write only before V or X. We cannot write I before C. This it is not possible only. Means we cannot write only. Only we can write I before V and X. Okay. Next, X could only appear before L or C. Now, when to write X before L or C? Only before these two symbols we can write X. Okay. Next, C could appear before D or M. See here, if I am writing C could appear only before D or before M. Now, what is the value of C? Do you remember? What is the value of D? C means 100, D means 500. Now, see, I am writing before. So 500 minus 100 is 400. So when you have to write 400, how to write? CD. Now CM. What is the value of M? M stands for 1000. C stands for 100. Now 1000 minus 100 is 900. So whenever we have to write 900, we have to use the symbol CM. Follow? Next is V, L, and D never appear before a larger numeral. Except which numeral we can write before? See, I, X, and C. Only these three symbols we can write before the larger numerals. And which symbols we cannot write before the larger numeral? That are V. V means 5, L means 50, and D 500. So, understood? Second rule of writing Roman numerals. Now, rule third. A smaller numeral appearing to the right of a larger numeral is always added to the larger numeral. In previous rule, what did we learn? If we are writing the smaller numeral before, then we have to subtract. And if we are writing it to the right, means afterward, then we have to add it. For example, see here, if I am writing the smaller numeral after the larger, then we have to add it. Now see, V means 5 and I means 1. So we have to add 1 in 5. So it will make 6. Okay. So what is this symbol? VI means 6. VI stands for 6. Similarly, if I am writing, now see here X means 10, V means 5. So the smaller numeral is appearing after larger numeral. So we have to add 10 plus 5, it becomes 15. So how to write 15 in Roman numeral? XV. Okay, by writing XV. In this way, we have to write the numbers by using rule 3. Okay, now next rule 4. Fourth rule is, when a smaller numeral placed between two larger numerals, it is always subtracted from the larger numeral immediately following it. See here, the meaning of this. Suppose, see, XIV, X means 10, V means 5. Between these two larger numeral, one smaller numeral is there. Then how to write it? See, X means 10, okay, and plus, what they said, when a smaller numeral placed between two larger numerals, it is always subtracted from the larger numeral immediately following it. Now, after this smaller symbol, which symbol is following to this V? So, we have to subtract smaller symbol from the larger numeral immediately following it. Means 5 minus 1. Okay. So 10 plus 5 minus 1 is 4. And 10 plus 4, 14. So how to write 14? XIV. Okay. XIV means 14. Now see, we will solve practice 1.4. In that, question number 1. Write the following numerals in Roman numerals. Now by using the four rules of writing Roman numerals, we are going to solve this practice. Now 89. See, 89. How to write 80 in Roman numerals? See, 50. 50 means, how to write 50? We are using L to write 50. So 50. In 50, if I add 30, I will get 80. Correct? So that is X, X, X. This we can repeat 3 times. So it makes 80. And 9. 9, how to write? I, X. So this is, see, it became 89. Followed? Next question. How to write 106 in Roman numeral? Now 100. For 100, which symbol we are using? For that, we are using C. C means 100. Plus 6. 6 how to write? V and I. 5 plus 1. 5 means V and I means 1. 5 plus 1, 6. So that C, V, I means this is the symbol for 106. Okay. Next is 99. 90. See here, C means 100. Correct? If I am writing X before C, means according to rule, what we have to do? We have to subtract 10 from 100. So 100 minus 10 is 90. And then how to write 9? 9 means I X means, see here, this 90, before X I is there, means 10 minus 1, 9. So this makes 99. Okay. After that, 8th one. See, students, keep in mind, I am not taking the sums serially. Okay. Only few sums I will show here, and rest of the sums you will have to do as a homework. So now next 8th one is 42. Now, how to write 42. See here, for that you should know how to write 50. Which symbol is used for 50? So which symbol we are using to write 50? That is L. Okay, and 40 means 50 minus 10. So before L we have to write X as per the rule. Then we have to subtract. Correct? Means 50 minus 10, 40. And 2. 2 how to write? I 2 times. This makes 42. Now, after that, I will explain 12th one. 12th one is 115. Again, see 115. So for 100, we are using symbol C. 15. 15 means what? 10 plus 5. For 10, X. And for 5, V. So 115 means C, X, V. 100 plus 10, 110 plus 5, 115. Next is 762. Okay. For 500, which symbol we are using? D. So D means 500. In that 200, if I'll add, it will make 700. So 100 means C. So C I will write 2 times. It became 700. Now 62. 60. How to write? First 50 plus 10. 50 means L. So L means 50 plus 10. That is 60. And 2. That is 2 times I. So DCCLX double I. This we can write for 762. Next is 596. Now for 500, which symbol we are using? You are knowing. That is D. Okay. Now 90 means what? 100 minus 10. So before 100 means C. Before 100 we have to write the smaller number so that we can subtract it. So XC means become 90. And 6. 6 means 5 and plus 1. So see here, VI. So this is the symbol for 596. Question number 2. Write each of the following in Indo-Arabic numerals. Means Roman numerals they have given, and we have to write in our numbers in Indo-Arabic numerals. Now see first one. In second question also I will do the same thing. Few questions I will solve. Remaining you will have to do as homework. Now see L means 50. XXX written 3 times means 10, 10, 10, 30. And V means 5. So L means 50, 60, 70, 80 and 5. Means how many it became? 85. Third one. XC means smaller number is, so smaller symbol is written before bigger. That means we have to subtract as per the rule. C means 100. 100 minus 10, it becomes 90. Okay. And V means 5. 95. And plus this 3. 95 plus 3, 98. So third one, this answer is 98. Now next fifth one. CD. Now D means what? 500. And this C is smaller than D. Means again we have to subtract. C means 100. 100 from 500. So 500 minus 100 is 400. L means how much? 50. This 10, 60, 70. And IX means 9. That is, see here, 4. This CD means 479. This is 479. Understood? CD means 400. This means 70 and 9. Now, next one. Seventh one. MCM. M means what? 1000. Now, see, C is written before greater number. That is 1000 minus 100. इज 900, सो 1000 प्लस 900 इज 1900, दिस इज द नंबर 1900. नाउ हियर सी 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 मीन्स 100 100 100, इट मेक्स 300. एल मीन्स 50, 10 मीन्स एक्स मीन्स 10, दैट इज 50 प्लस 10 60 एंड 5, सो द नंबर इज सी 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 365. एंड 10th वन सी डी एक्स आई वी. नाउ अगेन सी डी मीन्स वॉट 500. सी इज रिटन बिफोर डी, बिफोर बिगर सिंबॉल, स्मॉलर सिंबॉल इज रिटन, दैट मीन्स वी हैव टू सबट्रैक्ट. सो 500 माइनस 100 इज 400. नाउ हियर एक्स एक्स मीन्स 10 एंड आई वी मीन्स 4, दैट इज 414. ओके 10 प्लस 4 14, सो 414. इन दिस वे वी कैन राइट द हिंदू अरेबिक न्यूमरल्स फॉर गिवन नंबर्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, शो दैट ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज मीनिंगलेस, गिव रीजन इन ईच केस. ओके मीन्स अकॉर्डिंग टू एज पर द रूल द गिवन सिंबल्स आर मीनिंगलेस, दे डोंट हैव एनी मीनिंग एंड दैट ओनली वी हैव टू राइट द रीजन, प्रॉपर रीजन फॉर दैट. नाउ सी फर्स्ट वन इज एल एल. एज पर द रूल एल नेवर रिपीट्स. ओके वी कैनॉट राइट इट रिपीटेडली, सो एल नेवर रिपीट्स. ओके दिस इज द फर्स्ट रीजन. नाउ सेकेंड डी डी आई आई. नाउ डी मीन्स वॉट, डी मीन्स 500. सेम सेम लाइक एल डी ऑल्सो इट नेवर रिपीट्स. डी इज नेवर रिपीटेड. नेक्स्ट वन वी सी. ओके नाउ सी अगेन एज पर द रूल सिंबॉल वी वी कैनॉट राइट बिफोर लार्जर सिंबॉल, सो वी नेवर राइट बिफोर लार्जर सिंबॉल. Okay, next one V V I. Again here we cannot repeat V. V never, V is never repeated as per the sim, as per the rule. And last one is V I I X. See here also V is before this larger symbol. So again, V never appears or never write before larger symbol. Before large symbol. Followed. Now last question of practice 1.4 is fill in the blank box by using this given symbols, means greater than, smaller than or equal to. First one xc. Now xc means what? C means 100, x means 10, this is smaller number or symbol written before larger, means that means we have to subtract. So CX means 90. Okay, if you want, I will write it 90 here. And this is L means 50, 10, 60, 70, and IV means 4. So it is 74. So which symbol is greater? This. So like this it will come. Now, here 76. Got it? And here see, L means 50, plus 10, 60, plus 10, 70, plus 6, 76. Now see both side 76, 76. That is equal to. Next, third one. L means 50. 3 times x means 30. 50 plus 30, 80. And plus v means 5. That is 85. And c means what? 105. 105. So which symbol is greater? Which number is greater? 105. So this symbol we will use. Next, 44. And here XL. XL means what? L means 50. X is written before. That means we have to subtract. So XL means 40. And 2 times I. That is 2. 42. So this means 42. Now here 44, there 42. Which is greater? 44 is greater. Next, fifth one. L means 50. X means 10. 50 plus 10, 60. And V means 65. Okay. And XC means 90. C means 100. And minus 10 is 90. So this is greater. Now see here. XXX means 30 plus 1, 31. And this is here, 29 is there. So which is greater?
31.
In this way, we can compare the numbers.